I wasn't looking for you to assuage my guilt. I was just looking for you to be my friend.
You thought we were friends?
Crazy, right?
I don't hate you. Quite the opposite, in fact. I want you to know I'm here for you.
Look, I know you, Mama. It took a long time, but I really know you. But you can't lie to me. Somehow that makes us, I don't know, unique. Or maybe even special.
There's a difference between not knowing something and not wanting to admit it.
Regina!
You know, this is all complicated. You can't have happiness.
What?
I'm gonna stick by you. I'm gonna get your back while you do this.
I'm your friend too.
Those walls you put up, Emma, it's time to come down.
I want you to stay safe. Okay, if you won't, I will. Henry brought me to Storybrooke to bring back the happy endings. My job's not done until I do that for everyone. Including you. Shots?
Sure, why not?
I thought it could be that it was possible. I'm not gonna stop trying. Maybe I need you.
Is that a root beer?
Two. I got you one. Thought you could use a break.
So what needs to be done? You have to go. I have to say goodbye to the thing I love most.
Emma! No! There has to be another way! There isn't!
Job's not done until I do that for everyone, including you.
No matter what you think, no matter what anyone tells you, I do love you.
I love you too.